First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head.
Hey Cougars, today is Tuesday, November 7th. This is Lily and
DeAndre
bringing you your daily newscast.
For our countdown until Thanksgiving break, 8 school days left, Cougars. Now here's Haley and Harley with some Turkey Day trivia.
Welcome to our first edition of Thanksgiving trivia. I'm Harley and Haley. Please submit your answers in the main office. Under which president was Thanksgiving made a national holiday? The winner will be announced on the news tomorrow. Please stop by Ms. Cleet's homeroom to get your prize.
Thanks, Haley and Harley. Don't forget to submit your answers, y'all.
Okay. We got so many pictures last week from Halloween, Sisters in Action, and the Career Fair. Thanks for participating in all of that, Cougars. Check it out.
Stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm.
The fall ball is coming up this Friday. Everybody, check it out here.
Hi, it's rolling.
I'm sorry, Charlie Murphy. I was having too much fun.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself in a local class.
That's going to be awesome. Don't forget, it is actually Friday, November 10th, not the 9th. We'll see you there on Friday.
Drama Club starts this Thursday, November 9th. Drama Club will meet on Thursdays and Fridays. Permission slips are in the main office. You must have a permission slip on file before you can attend practices.
Interested in joining student council? Students who are interested in student council can get an application from Ms. Bryson in room 117 or the main office. Applications are due back to Ms. Bryson by November 10th.
Colleton County Jumpers are looking for girls and boys grades 3 to 8 to join them in another exciting year of Double Dutch competition. Remember, registration for that is November 9th at the middle school auditorium from 3:30 to 5:30. The cost is $35.
Today's the last day of basketball tryouts. The girls and boys have been putting in some serious work to get ready for the season. The girls even participated in a clinic with the high school team this past weekend.
Looks like we're out of time, Cougars. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks, guys. This is Tyler and
Holden. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
At the bell, students are reporting the first period. This has been the CCMS News team reminding you to be a believer.
Now I'm a believer, and not a trace.
Say it with the Cougars. One team,
one!